I'm often asked if design rules can be created in Onshape. The answer is yes. These rules can be as simple as relating two dimensions together with a simple equation like width equals length divided by 2. But in this tech tip, you'll see a more sophisticated example of applying a design rule in Onshape using variables, expressions, and arrays. For the power strip design in this example, it's essential that the number of receptacles and the number of reinforcing ribs be appropriate for the length of the strip. The process begins with variables. Notice the variables in the instance list. There's one for length selector, receptacle count, and rib count. These are all number type variables. They don't represent dimensions. Also, notice that the strip length is controlled by a specific set of values contained in an array. In the expression next to the length dimension, the first set of brackets contains an array that has the three allowed strip lengths. The variable length selector in the second set of brackets serves as an index that indicates which value from the array to use for the strip length. Indexes always start with 0, so if 0 is entered for length selector, the length will be 130. If 1 is entered, the strip length will be 161. This establishes a design rule for the strip length. Let's try this out by entering different values for length selector and seeing how the length of the strip changes. That looks great, but we still need to have the proper number of receptacles and reinforcing ribs for the different lengths of the strip. So let's create two more design rules to take care of that. That's a simple matter of editing the two variables for receptacle count and for rib count, creating an array that has appropriate values, and then using that same length selector variable to determine which of the values in the array to use for a given length of the strip. Now let's test the two additional rules to see how the design reacts. As intended, we have the appropriate number of ribs and receptacles for each of the strip length options. This tech tip showed you how to incorporate design rules into your Onshape models. Be sure to return often for more tips. Bye for now.